Municipalities and Corporation. Tamil Nadu consists of 33 districts, 285 taluks and 12,620 grama panchayats. During the Chola rule, Kudavolai system was first introduced by Rajaraja Chola. In that system, the village administrative officers of various levels were elected. They had successfully carried out the welfare schemes. This has been clearly stated in the Uttiramerur inscription. A local self-ruling body which takes care of the local needs of the people is called the municipality. Municipal committee. In small towns which have 50,000 to 1 lakh population, then it is called as municipal committee. The members of the local bodies are elected directly by the people of the town. The elected members of a municipal committee elect their head, who is called the chairman. They also elect a vice chairman who assists the chairman. The tenure of the members is 5 years. Municipal corporation. When urban cities or district headquarters which have more than 1 lakh population, then it is called as municipal corporation. The members are elected directly by the people of the city. The elected members of a municipal corporation elect a mayor. The mayor is assisted by a number of committees to look after the day-to-day work of the corporation. The duties of the corporation are constructing and maintaining the city roads, providing drinking water facilities, disposing garbage, constructing libraries and maintaining them, creating parks, maintaining of birth and death records. The sources of income to the corporation is obtained from the professional tax, wealth tax, entertainment tax, custom duties and road tax. In Tamil Nadu, there are 14 corporations. They are Chennai, Madurai, Coimbatore, Tiruchirappalli, Salem, Tirunelveli, Tirupur, Vellur, Thoothukudi, Erode, Tanjavur, Dindukal, Hosur and Nagarkoil. The oldest corporation is Chennai.